The man who wanted to change the world. This is the story of an ambitious young Chinese man who on his 20th birthday became consumed with the desire to change the world. He spent the next 20 years trying to do that, but couldn't. At age 40, he settled for trying to change China. He spent the next 20 years trying to do that, but couldn't. At age 60, he settled for trying to change his village, and for the next 20 years, he tried to do just that, but failed. At age 80, he decided to focus on changing his family, so he spent the next 20 years trying to do that, but couldn't. At age 100, he decided to focus on changing himself. After all these years, he came to realize that by changing himself first, that would change his family, then his village, his province, impacting his country, and ultimately changing the world. But the next day, he died. Be the change you want to see in the world.